take it, Pipi.
Niall, I got one!
We got some breakfast, boy!
I hope you're hungry, boy. You're gonna need some energy. Yeah, he caught us a nice big trout.
Here you go, boy. Come, boy. Here's some breakfast for you. Here you go. Come, eat it.
Here you go.
You need the energy.
Now I'd like to invite you to come along with us as we journey up and into the wonderful San Juan National Forest of Colorado. I have had the good fortune of fishing many rivers and streams in my life, and I have yet to discover a river as bountiful as this. Truly nothing compares to the majestic Dolores River. Each year we return, I'm still amazed at the outstanding quality of fishing.
Oh, that's a big one. That's a real big one. That's a big fish. Oh man, that's a big fish. Oh, that's a big fish. Nice. That's a brown trout. Oh, that's a beautiful brown. Oi, I'm coming, boy.
Now as we press on a little further up the road, Niall and I build with anticipation, as we know our favorite little spot awaits us just ahead. Our little spot, appropriately named Trout Lake. Well, now to be perfectly honest, I have yet to catch a fish here. But being surrounded by the sheer awesomeness of this wild terrain will make up for the lack of fish any day. As I fish these beautiful waters, I am at times saddened by the thought that both Niall and I are getting older. Life on Earth is finite, and we should cherish the times we have now. So we will do just that. Traveling even further along into the San Juan wilderness, I'm constantly amazed and awed by the natural beauty around here. From this viewpoint, and just over the ridge there, I can barely make out our overnight destination. Telluride. Now this is where our short travel story ends with you. As for Niall and I, Telluride is merely a welcome break from our long adventures. A place where we can rest up for the evening and replenish some much needed supplies. Well, tomorrow we'll be on the road again, exploring new and unseen wilderness. As for now, we bid you a farewell and hope you too get to enjoy the great outdoors. Cheers, everybody.